The Basic Attention Token is an Ethereum-based token that is designed to improve digital advertising on the web. It works with Brave, a new web browser built for privacy and a safer, faster internet experience. Basic Attention Token, or BAT, was created for consumers, publishers, and advertisers. Consumers get paid for viewing opt-in, private ads. Publishers get rewarded when consumers pay attention to their content. And advertisers get access to an audience that has opted in to seeing their ads. To use BAT, just download Brave and switch on an optional feature called Brave Rewards. If you opt in, you'll receive ads that don't compromise your privacy. Brave also blocks all the other ads that track you or can infect you with malware. When you consent to viewing ads on Brave, you earn BAT as compensation for your attention. Your favorite websites and content creators also get BAT as a reward for creating content you want to browse. 70% of the advertising revenue goes to you. That's a big change from today's ad ecosystem, where you are the product and receive nothing. Once you collect some BAT, you can donate it to the creators you love. For example, a favorite blogger, band, podcaster, or news site, allowing them to get paid more for their creative content. To make a donation, just tap the Basic Attention Token icon in the Brave address bar and select how much you want to send. That's it. In the future, the Brave team hopes to bring BAT beyond the web browser into chat apps, social tools, games, and more. In that way, Brave aims to build more than a better web. It intends to build a better, safer, and more equitable digital world. Learn more at brave.com.